brilliant, brilliant race.
It's the most unpredictable race in the world.
So race on towards the beaches.
I rode a few that I thought were going to be very good and vice versa.
Tony McCoy has waited a long time to land his third Grand National.
It's the biggest race in the country.
There's no other race that has 40 horses.
Don't know what's
going to
happen.
The final fence, one for Arthur.
You've got to have half of that will take to it and like it, and they'll love it.
Now